I get to put the pictures in?
Oh. Give me a sec. Like, go on Google and, like, search up some memes.
Something like that?
Yeah. That one's perfect.
So, what I want you to do is save the image.
I'm
You can either exit or you can just relocate it and just play around in Unreal. Or you can start by blocking out your scene for your diorama. So I think this is about time to talk about this. So, what I have up here, guys, is Ubisoft Toronto's next art project for, like, the environment modeling contest. This is only if you're a current student at a post-secondary school, college, or university, and or if you have recently graduated from post-secondary school, and you must be eligible, and you have to be a graduate no later by spring 2014, which I can pretty much enter the contest. So, pretty much like during like the actual, so the actual contest is actually to make like an environment, and pretty much the first grand prize is a 3-month internship at Ubisoft Toronto. So, if I zoom up to like the text so you guys can read it. So basically I came up with this idea of making your diorama shorter. Because since we only have, this is week 4, right? This is week 4, okay. So if I go to the schedule real quick, this week 4, week 5 is next week, and basically we have 4 more classes. So I think this is doable for you guys in 4 weeks, is to make like a small scale diorama with just only like 2 walls, a floor and a detailed floor and ceiling, and you can have like 2 or 3 small props that you guys can make in class. So basically, for Sam, you could do the bunker room or the bunker hallway that leads into the bunker, and you could just have like you could just do like the floor, the ceiling.
I could do part
the lights.
I could do part of the tunnel, half of the tunnel blocked up like sealed, and then have one.
And then just have like one briefing.
Yeah,
that's it. You could just have like a small briefing room with like tables and then room for like lights.
Should I exit the shop or save that? Save that.
Yeah, you can.
Take
maybe
that.
You can save it as your. As your meme
as a project?
No, you can save your meme as a PSD as your meme. meme_SamClark. And then upload it to Google Drive. What about the max file?
You can save it as your own.
As your own.
Save it as
Sam Clark.
Underscore texture example.
Yep.
Texture example.
Sam Clark. Yep.
So it is 3:27, and everyone's got like a half hour. So what I'm gonna do again, like we do at the end of the day, is I'm going to come around, talk to you guys on what we're going to do, and pretty much catch up on what you guys need to do. And then next week we get on right to it. We start working on this. We start working on this diorama, or your own personal actually, you can also work on your own project today if you want to. So you could search up like foods and all that, and just make up like a template of
Photoshop.
So for the rest of the class, you can start working up and do your white boxes.
Thank you.
Well, not another. We're not 24/7 closed, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
How strong is this clip, guys? No, it's not Photoshop, this is absolutely real. we're gonna. Time to run.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
How's it going with you? Now, what do you learn today?
Hmm?
What have you learned today?
Well, I learned about art skills and stuff.
Oh, not just art skills. There was an important lesson about this.
There was an important lesson that you also learned as well. And something that you should not do during class. Play games. I know you want to do that, but
record games. So.
Yeah, but do that after class.
Okay.
Do that after class. There are like rooms available. Like you should think about like what.
Because
we're simulating like this as a George Brown class, but the classes at George Brown are a lot shorter than the F1 Games classes. George Brown doesn't have these kinds of classes all day. And you're only there for 3-hour classes. I will talk to you in a bit. So
anyway,
pretty much
I understand.
What we'll start doing next week is we're going to do the Z-Dash class or whatever. I want you to work on that fireplace that you did last semester. Because the whole point of this is to sell your portfolio so that you could say that I'm capable. And also your artwork too as well. We just pretty much did like a simplistic picture for them in class.
I know. Like
you gotta try to focus here, man. I'm trying to help you as best as I can, and I can't always like sit beside you and just guide you through this step by step. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Alright. So what I want you to focus like next week is to. Is to try to do that. Like you're capable of this. I know you are.
So again, presenting this trope is going
on. Anyways, I'll leave you to a close out for next week. You're out of time. I'm gonna try to do something. Otherwise, it's pretty much not gonna. By the current behavior you're displaying is not no one's gonna do it. You gotta teach me to go to college.
I know.
To be a game designer. Is all being a game designer means is all about making the actual game. It's not always about the fun aspect. There's the fun aspect about playing games. There's also the fun aspect of working on it and making it your own. And we've given you the resources to work on it. So anyways, I hope you think on that. But at least I'm proud of you that you're still learning.
I know, I'm trying to work and stuff. Like, well, I just give it a try.
Yeah. Alrighty. Now it is time that I switch in between you and my father and you're planning to do. Ouch.
Yeah.
This is old? Is it that, wait, that's old?
Oh, this is the gameplay footage.
Yeah, but is that an old video?
Oh, it's a recent video.
Huh?
It's a recent video.
Now, you may have noticed a pattern.
Let me see.
Nita, comment section. Well, she's actually done this with every single video on her channel. Every single one. She's even turned off the channel discussion. And when people like the journalist and the novelist offer in your favor, Rita is simply just not inspired. The discussion doesn't like all the point of view. Just an observation.
Because after all, if you don't like video games, then what motivation would you have to play them? Now, obvious. I don't know.
Okay, guys, it is 3:57, and it is that magical time where we all pack up and save our stuff to Google Drive. So if anyone has already uploaded and saved their, or have already uploaded and saved their files, you can go ahead and turn off your computer.
I found the biggest cockroach ever. It's 20 seconds.
Yeah, no. I'm not a fan of game.
And guess what? Do you know the gameplay video she uses on her videos?
Yeah, they're
stolen.
They're stolen.
Yeah.
Well, we're just talking about Nita Circus.
Use it again.
Like a. She's like an extreme feminist over video games.
Who is it?
I think we already. Yeah, we already talked about her.
Yeah, Anita Sarkeesian.
How do
they
call it?
A N I T A S A R K E S I A N.
Anita Sarkeesian. You can search her up another time, but we need to get going. So, once again, everyone, I will upload some videos this week. And I will also keep this up to date. So, week 4 has already have arrived. And I will upload the stuff that we did today. You too can have raisin brands with Hodar and Bran. Get it?
Raisin brand with Hodar and Bran.
Oh,